A driver is killed in a crash while trying to get away from police. Officers say they tried to pull over a vehicle with a man and two children inside along Muddy Creek Drive in Brady Township, Butler County, Wednesday. That driver took off and ended up crashing nearby. The driver was killed. The two children in the car were hurt, but the extent of their injuries is still not known at this point.